Well, the Oklahoma Highway Patrol says a man is dead after drowning in Keystone Lake. Troopers say the 38-year-old was celebrating his son's 8th birthday when he floated too far out and went under. OHP says family searched for him before calling 911. The dive team recovered the man's body sometime later. OHP.